So we do turn our attention within as we open to the Spirit of God that dwells within, to the Spirit of God that's in this room. There is but one presence and one power in my life and in the universe, God the good, omnipotent.